put some mescaline in with the weed, Dave. So I'd be very careful if I were you. You could be tripping for days.
I can handle it.
Oh, yeah, I fucking love you, man. Oh, Jonathan, look at this guy. This is Dave Grossman. By day, top lawyer at Shysters. By night, a knight of the road battling the very corporate forces he represents. Hey, Dave, are you a bisexual?
Very funny.
I didn't think so. He's high as shit. Like cock. Jonathan, bum here?
Nah. Hey, Dave, forgive me, man. Would you fuck off for a second? I gotta talk to Billy. Please, Dave. Up, Dave.
Thank you. You look serious.
What's next, man? Documentary team in here? You gonna write your autobiography or something?
He's cool. He's a lawyer who can help us with shit.
He looks like an asshole.
Right now, I think he's tipping his face off.
Whatever.
Look, dude, you and me...
Shit seems kind of tense lately, doesn't it? It's kind of lame. Have I offended you in some way?
No.
Then what do you say we put all this shit behind us and have some fun? Because life is pain, brother, and through this life, through this brotherhood, we can give the pain the finger.
Yeah,
you're
right. Fuck.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Are you fucking kidding me? What? Where?
All right, all of you, let's go! Let's go! Our boys are getting jumped!
Fucking ass, boys!
He can text with one finger. But he's like... Yeah, that's even impossible. You have to, like, type and then send. There's no way you could do that in one button. Just like, K send, K send. I don't know, maybe pressing at the same time with two fingers. Come on! I'm going to Billy, but he's going to target this way. Where are you going?
Brian, are you sure you want to be here?
Oh, shit.
I mean, this is a man's job after all.
Hello, fucking pussy man.
Shit, I can't hear you, big man. It's the wind. Speak up next time.
I would kill Brian if I could. If I could be asked to aim at him, I would kill him. That was a bit of a reaction.
See, Johnny? I told you this truce meant nothing.
You're the one who wiped his ass on the truce to start with.
Preemptive strike, my brother. And fuck me if this wasn't the right move.
Who's like slowing down speed and up? That would be great. You just pick one speed and stick with it so I can adjust. Which way? Left or right? Terry's cool. Jimmy's cool. Clay's cool. Oh wait, no. Clay. Clay's the cool black guy. Johnny's cool. Jason's the retard. I've got some Mac, haven't I? Yeah, I have. Take out the injuries of death.
You think I give a fucking shit? Come the fuck on!
Let's dance!
Quite a show! Hey,
bring it here! Bring it
guys.
Here, motherfuckers! This what you're looking
all
for,
right,
shithead?
Alright, that guy just got wrecked. Alright. Controls, Sam. Get used to controls, Sam. Please.
Lost MC!
Oh, shut up, Brian. You're a retard. I would shoot.
Maybe you should just stay in the clubhouse, Brian. You ain't much help out here with big boys.
Big boys! You're
off! Yeah, Brian, just go down. Oh, they're bringing in reinforcements. That's what that was. Yeah, please, shut up, Brian.
Fucking dead!
Okay, where are we going?
I am gonna punish you!
Where are they? Where are they? I'm not really gonna help this entire time.
This is it!
the West River, pricks!
Come on. We're unable to go, unable to pass out. Reload.
You ain't getting an open casket!
I'm trying to save ammo. Probably switch up now.
This is lost turf, assholes!
We're riding out now! Yep, there's no more.
Fuck, dude. You lost your fucking mind.
Can I get some ammo, please, instead of just getting caught everywhere? Get on your bike. I'll get on my bike in a minute. I just want to get some ammo while I can. Is that health? Yeah, but I don't need it because I didn't get shot. Well, where's my bike? Oh, it's on the map. Sam, you're a fucking Down syndrome retard. Ah, fucking Billy and Brian. I'm trying to say Brian. It's mainly Brian.
See you back, brothers. Keep safe.
I was just getting away from it. Just the big guys bikes gang around the same thing. Probably coming to the road. And it's just a joke. But there's another place we have to go to.
Watching him in a bike.
Yeah, I need to do some learning. Mind if I practice on you, Brian?
I don't want to hurt you.
Too far. I would literally just run around. I don't know if I get killed, but I felt this if I killed Brian. I can't be asked to replay it, so.
You can't tell me this, don't give you a kick, brother.
Time will.
Let's take some scalps, boys! You fucking deadbeats!
You losers are pussies.
That's not your fault. They're really scared of you, brother. You're gonna have to kill me!
Yeah. I need to not, like, keep doing Watch Dogs controls.
Johnny! Give me a shot if you need any help there!
Don't need help from you, Brian!
Can you guys just shut the fuck up, Brian? I mean, Brian. Just Brian is being such a twat. Is that guy still hanging? I don't know, that guy.
We don't forgive! We don't!
Brian, shut up. You're cringy and retarded. Can you get...
You ain't just pricks make me gay!
Sexy headshot.
Nice.
Come on, you right, pussies!
Fucking run around, please. Thank you. Alright.
Fight.
Fight.
Fight. You lose. This one's for my brother.
Alright. It's a headshot.
Let's fucking do this!
For God's sake, this is tedious. That guy just fell over. Oh, really? You're taking the piss out of me, Brian?
Take it like a man, dude!
That is a great fucking roast, isn't it? Can I fucking...
Come on, assholes! What are you guys up to here?
You vault over things. Get out of my thing. I don't want to waste too much time.
Some of your boys jumped my brothers.
So, you know. The less ammo I have to, the money I have to spend on ammo, the better. That's
we
one thing I love
party.
About Rockstar games is they always make their characters
you ain't
so
an
good.
Open casket.
Like, they make the character developed the enough for you to actually just beat him on sight. Jesus Christ. Alright, where's this last guy?
Hey,
I'm gonna bat him. He died because he fell down the stairs. Amazing. Get on your bike. Sure thing. You just pick up this ammo.
Dead.
Well, no
sure,
shit.
Man.
I thought they were still alive. Oh, Earl and Hank died. Rest in peace. Well, for paying my respects to them, because I can't be arsed. Alright, here we go. I'm at my bike. And this is probably where I'm going to wrap it up, because I've been recording for an hour and a bit.
Brothers! Brothers, come on in! Gather around! Hey. Chill out.
Yeah, fucking Brian. Just die. Brothers.
I just got word that Jason's been killed up and broken. He was banging some Russian broad, and her heavy-duty father didn't much like it.
He hired a fucking Polak to do it.
I think he was a Serb, Brian.
Fucking Slav scumbag, all the fucking
Shut the fuck up!
Yeah.
Brothers, Brian, we'll find a way to get payback. Against this Polish, Russian, Serb, I don't really give a shit. In the meantime, let's take a moment to remember Jason and all the other men who've given the finger to this shitty little thing that we call conformity.
Amen, Billy.
Got that right.
Now, Jason was... he's just a kid. But he hit the throttle harder than most of us, huh? He's a lawbreaker, troublemaker, beer drinker, and hellraiser. He didn't suffer fools. Got any piece of hole he wanted. Always had time for a brother in need, and he was scared of precisely jack shit.
That's right.
In short, the kind of man I'd want to be. Jason Michaels. Lost, but not forgotten.
Amen to that, Billy.
Jason.
Brian. I would kill Brian, I feel like.
Okay,
no
boys.
One would care.
The time for pussy licking and ass kissing is over. We are brothers for life, lost forever. In these perilous times, it's more important than ever that you follow your leader, and that is me. Remember.
Yeah.
See you boys back at the clubhouse.
Okay. He just disappeared into a corner. There we go. So that was Lost and Damned so far. You guys enjoyed this first session. Earl had died, so you know this. I lost no health during that. That was fucking good. No health at all. That was a crazy thing. Hopefully, next one will be a retarded character. I just killed that guy's legs. Anyway, I'm off to save.